Good morning, children. Hope you are fine. In the last class, I was doing your third lesson, isn't it? Third, yeah. Unit 3. A rupee goes a long way. Here you have seen that a boy named Ranji. What is the boy's name? Is Ranji. He had 1 rupee, which was old. And that was not under circulation. It has been banned. Then where he went first? He went to Juma sweet stall. Isn't it? Juma sweet stall. He took the 1 rupee and went to Juma sweet shop. And the sweet stall man said that this coin is not of no use. I will not give you anything. And he returned back. Ranji returned back. And again he saw one more boy named Mohinder Singh. Mohinder Singh. Okay. He had one fishing rod. Fishing rod. So he exchanged 1 rupee to fishing rod. Okay, 1 rupee to fishing rod. Then he goes to the fishing. There he did not get any fish as the water was too less in the river. So he came back. So when he came back, again he saw fishing rod. Okay, fishing rod. Then he came back again to the marketplace. There he heard a boy playing a flute. Playing a flute. So he exchanged 1 rupee, went to the fishing rod, and fishing rod became the flute now. Then he took the boy gave the fishing rod flew to the Ranji again, and Ranji gave him the fishing. He took the flute and he gave the fishing rod. Again, I'll say he had 1 rupee and he exchanged with Mohinder Singh the fishing rod, and he went to the river. He did not get any fish there. So he came back. When he was coming back, he heard a flute song. Then the boy said, I will give you the flute. Will you give me the fishing rod? So the boy exchanged the flute to the fishing. Now what is Ranji is having now? Now at present, he is having flute. So now he started playing, but he don't know how to play the flute. It was very hard voice. Or very worst voice, it was coming. So what he did? This is a good flute, said the boy. Ranji took the flute and examined it. So the boy said, this is a good flute. I can give you, give me the fishing rod. So examined, checked. Here it is broken or what? It is neat and nice like that. He saw. He put it in his lips and blew. There was a shell squeaky noise, and a startled magpie flew out of a mango tree. No bad, said Ranji. So just he kept it and he started blowing the flute and it gave a very hard voice. But Ranji wanted to get rid of this fishing rod. He doesn't, now he is not interested with the fishing rod. So now he, okay, it is not so bad, I'll take it. So he started blowing it. For that blowing, the magpie, a bird, it was in the mango tree. For that noise, the bird flew away. The boy had taken the rod from the Ranji and was looking it over. Not bad, he also said. So, now how Ranji checked the flute, even the boy checked the fishing rod and he examined. Okay, it is also not bad. It is also okay, good. So, Ranji hesitated no longer. Let's exchange. A trade was made. Business. Trade means business. Exchanging of it. Okay, you take this fishing rod, you give me the float. Okay, so the exchanging offer. Even you don't know, I have this pen, you take it. It is nice. So you give me that pencil or eraser or something you take from your friend. Isn't it? So likewise here also the exchanging went on. The boy took the fishing rod and went on his way. Ranji began playing in the flute. The notes sounded lovely to him, but they startled people who was passing on the road. So Ranji, what he did? He started playing it. For him it was good, but for who is hearing, the passer, the people who is walking on the market street, they were saying, what is this boy? He's playing like this. So the voice is not good. The music is not good. It is horrible to hear. So they stared at where they were going. When he came to the clock tower, see, in the market there was a clock tower, means a like pillar. There was a clock. Here the building will be there. Okay, on the top, the clock tower was, clock was there. So, where the bazaar begin? He sat on the lower wall and blew vigorously on the floor, on the flute. So, he sat near that tower. Okay, near that tower he sat and he started with giving full energy. He started blowing that flute. I can play better than that, said a boy who was carrying several empty milk cans. Now see, another one boy came. Okay, first person, Ranji. Second person, Mohinda, which is fishing rod. Third person here, boy. Then, now again, another boy came. With a milk can. So, many milk cans were there with a empty milk can. Which is empty. Empty milk can. Okay, they came there with the empty, it means nothing was there. He was holding, he distributed the milk to many houses and now he was returning back to the house and he was carrying that. Then he heard the Ranji playing with full energy. He said, I can play the flute better than you. I know to play it. I will play it. So, let's see, Ranji said. Okay, take. You play it. The boy took the flute and played a lovely little tune. He took it and he started playing it. It was so lovely, so nice, so melodious it was. You can have it for a rupee, Now Renjis wants to, he don't know to play it, isn't it? He doesn't want now the flute because he don't know to play how the flute, isn't it? So now if you give me 1 rupee, he know that the boy has sold the milk. If you give me 1 rupee, I will give this flute to you only. So the boy said, I don't have any money to spare. Sorry, I don't have any money now. I can't give you, said the boy. But you can have this necklace. He took out one small necklace. What he took out? He took out a small necklace. Okay. He showed the Ranji a pretty necklace of bright colored stone. Means nice bright colors like maroon or nice colors, purple color like that. The stones were there. So it was glowing like, it was shining, it was glowing a bright color. The stones were are very precious, he said. These stones, you don't think it is a normal stone. It is very precious, means very costly and very good stones. Very good stones, said the boy. They were found in the mountains near Tibet. Where I took this, you know, in the near the mountains of the Tibet. Tibet there in the, near the mountains, I got this. You don't think it is very cheap. It is very costly. You can have this. You take this and give me the flute. Ranji knew the stones had little value, but they were pretty. But Ranji is very clever. He know what the boy is saying is not true. He know it has some value, little value here. The boy is saying it is very costly, that everything, but Ranji know that it is having less value. And he was tired of the flute. Now he was tired of the flute and now he exchanged it with the necklace. With the necklace. They made the exchange and the boy went off the flute, playing the flute. Ranji was about to thrust the necklace into his pocket when he noticed a girl staring at him. Her name was Cookie and she lived close to his house. Now he took the necklace, he gave the flute. Okay. What? 1 rupee he gave to Mohinder and he took the fishing rod to one boy, he took the flute. Again he gave to another boy, he took the necklace. Now one girl, she came, as Ranji was about to put the necklace to the pocket, one small girl came there and asked, shall I take this necklace? Will you give me this necklace? So she lived near the house, near Ranji's house only, neighbors only they are. She came. Hello, Koki, he said. What's that you have got, Ranji? So that girl saw the necklace. And however, the girls are fond of the jewels, isn't it? So she already had seen that. And now she asked, what is that, Ranji? What is there in your hand? A necklace. Would you like to have it? He said, it is a necklace. Will you like to take this? Huh? Thank you. She thought he is giving for free of cost without any exchange. Give. I will take it. Clapped her hands with pleasure. 1 rupee. Now see, Ranji did not give it for free. He asked, give me 1 rupee. Oh, said Koki. Oh, 1 rupee you want? She made a face, but Ranjit was looking the other way and humming. So she became sad. Ayo, 1 rupee. But Ranjit was humming like this, means, and he was seeing the other way. If you give 1 rupee, I will give you. Otherwise, I will not. He was doing like that. Koki kept staring at the necklace. Koki was seeing like this only. Ah, so beautiful. If I have that necklace. Slowly, she opened a little purse, took out a shining new rupee and held it out to Ranji. So, I want this necklace, no? Okay, she had one new 1 rupee note. So, she took out and she gave to Ranji. Now, necklace became again 1 rupee. New, this is new. What was before he had? Old. Now he had new 1 rupee. So who gave that? A little girl. So took out hand a shining 1 new rupee and held it out to Ranji. Ranji handed her the necklace. Then he ran across the Jumna sweet shop and tossed the coin on the counter. Jalebis for a rupee, he said. Now he had not forgotten the jalebis. As soon as the Koki gave 1 rupee, he ran to Juman shop, sweet shop, and gave the 1 rupee and asked, "Give me the jalebis." The sweet seller studied the coin carefully. Again, he saw, is it correct or what? Always at your service, sir. Now, he confirmed that this is a new coin and it is under circulation. Always at your service. Always, whatever you ask, I will be giving. He filled a paper bag with a hot jalebis and handed them over. With a paper cover, he kept filled with a paper cover some jalebis and said, take it, held it to the Ranji, means he gave to the Ranji. So then Ranji reached the clock tower. Now again he brought the jalebis. Now at last, okay, jalebis, and he came again to the clock tower. There the girl was sitting there only. Okay. The sweet seller said, okay. Tower, he found Koki waiting. He saw the girl. Koki was sitting there. Oh, I am so hungry, she said. Oh, you brought it. She wanted that sweet also. Okay, I am hungry. I am so hungry. So, giving him a shy smile. So they sat side by side on the low wall and Koki helped Ranji finish the jalebis. Means they shared the jalebis, both of Ranji and Koki, and ate the jalebis. Was nice, no? Okay. So here completes your class third chapter also. In the next class, I'll start again with the grammar, children. Okay, bring the grammar textbook. Okay, now I'll give you some keywords. Write down. Ashamed. Second, examined. Jalebis. jalebis, shrugged. Then familiar, exchanged, collects. Write this 5 times, okay, in your homework book. Shallow, hesitate, hesitate. Vigorously, vigorously, vigorously. Ashamed, examined, jalebis, shrugged, familiar, exchanged, collects, shallow, hesitate, vigorously. So write the spellings and I'll meet you in the next class with grammar. Okay, children? So until then, have a nice day. This is your homework. What is this? Just writing and keeping note. By heart it, okay? Homework. So have a nice day, children. Hope you have understood this. Okay, read the answers.